I vote to defund death. Let us all vote to defund death. They say we cannot defund death, but we can, actually. They say we cannot shut the government down, but we can, actually. The government is shut down. They say, oh, it's the end of the world. Well, here we are. So why not defund death? Why not shut death down? Why not? You know, I'm so tired of the traditional ways of talking about religion and spirituality and all that stuff. It's so stale. It's uncreative. It doesn't have the juice. Let's look at it in a new way. Let's defund death. Let's not fund it. Let's simply not fund it. Why not? Why not? You see, that's just as valid a way of looking at the situation as anything else. And I like it. I like it. It's contemporary. Let's defund death. Let's just not give it any funding. Yeah. Let it cool its heels. You know, take a sabbatical. Take a leave of absence. What do they do? The federal workers, they're simply laid off for a little while. Let's lay death off. Let's not fund it. I mean, death is a way bigger program than the United States federal government, isn't it? I mean, it's actually the program of existence. Now, if we defund it, its existence is still there. I mean, all the federal buildings are still there, the positions are still there, it's just they're not being staffed, it's not active. So if we defund death, it just stops being active. I think it's time to defund death. Absolutely. And let's shut it down. Let's shut it down. I mean, we certainly can. We have the power to do it. It's just that we keep being told, oh, you can't do that. You cannot do that. No. Well, that's what they said about defunding the government. You can't shut the government down. No, it's impossible. You can't do that. Well, yes, it can happen. It's simply a question of will. Will we defund death? And there's got to be some brave people that decide, you know what, yes, I'm going to vote to defund death. No appropriations for death. I like the idea. So let's vote to defund death. Simple. Simple matter of will to decide. Let's just... It's like the perfect stalemate. There's no funding for it. Death says, I'm not getting paid. Can't go to work. No paycheck. Doors are shut. I like that idea. Let's defund death. Starting October 1st. It's defunding time. It's stalemate time. Stalemates can result in defunding. Let's defund death then. And you hear all the objections. No, can't do that. It has never been done. That's wrong. It has been done. Just how can you do that? You'll throw a monkey wrench into everything. Have you no heart? You know, there's so many people here that need to die. You can't defund it. So all these sob stories will come out, all this PR, marketing, etc. But we can do it anyway. We're going to do it anyway. We're going to defund death. That seems to be like a powerful overall decision. As far as the logistics of it, you know, let all the logistics take care of themselves. Just like the Congress doesn't take care of all the bureaucratic logistics of you know, closing doors and shutting stuff down. No, no, that happens at the level of where things are happening. So we're the executive. We're up there. We're the ones who take the vote on death. And so we say, okay, let's defund it. And then we're told, oh, it'll be so hard to start up again. Chaos, etc. Well, who says we need to start it up again? Maybe let's defund it for a while and see how we feel about it. Maybe we can get along perfectly well without death. Some say we can get along very, very well without the government. I think we could probably get along with death even better than that. Some will say, oh no, you need to die. We'll have too many people in the world. Well, I think we're talking about something beyond that. Something more profound than just actuary statistics about various stuff. So instead of freaking out about the government being defunded, and getting caught up in all those news cycles, let's start our own news cycle, which is to defund death. Let's have a global movement. We're just voting to defund death. Who votes to defund death? I'd like to hear yay or nay. You know, let's hear a yay or nay. Who votes to defund death? I certainly cast my vote. Yay, I vote to defund death. So maybe let's everybody send it out on Facebook and everywhere and say, okay, you know, who's going to vote for this? Let's take a vote. Let's force a vote on the world. Why not? Let's force a vote on the world at this point in time. Where do you stand on defunding death? Bring it to a vote. Why not? It's that time. And see where people stand on it. All right. Very great. Let's get to it.